Around China, residents post scenes claiming officials are welding the doors of apartment buildings shut so people can't get out.
I'm very concerned.